Chris, thank you. Minutes ago, the Flagler Bridge connecting Palm Beach to downtown West Palm reopened after an hour-long shutdown. That's a live look at the area. Town of Palm Beach police were forced to shut it down because of a mechanical issue. This is what it looked like when drivers were being forced to turn around to find a different way onto or off of the island. Again, Flagler Bridge is now back open.